What is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction. Coach, now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got that Migos reaction, Coach. You feel me? Now, they just dropped off the music video for their track Avalanche yesterday. We actually dropped a reaction to that. If y'all haven't seen that, a link will be up there. Y'all be sure to go check that out. But the full album dropped. I want to say it's like 19 tracks on there. I heard a couple of people said that they hoping for a deluxe. I mean, I'm just ready to hear these first 19 to see what they're talking about. You feel me? Now, I was vibing out to like the first couple tracks on the way home. But I wasn't listening to it. I was just vibing to the actual beat, and you know what I'm saying? I feel like I didn't really get a full effect of the couple tracks that I actually did play on my way to the crib. But either way, I still have not heard any of this track we about to check out, which is what's the name of this one? Having Our Way featuring Drake. Now, my little brother called me last night. Shouts out to Jazzy Jeff. He told me that this one wasn't really hitting like that. You feel me? Because he's a Migos fan and a Drake fan. But he called me, he was like, say goodbye. Because the one with a Drake started off a little iffy. He said Drake was on it for like the first 2 minutes. And I still haven't heard any part of this track at all. This will be a first listen for this one. Really about to see what it's talking about. Now, we are coming with a full album reaction probably tomorrow. So y'all stay tuned for that. Like I said, turn on them post notifications if you need to. But I'm thinking about, I told you I was going to do a separate reaction to this specific track. I also may do one to the track featuring Justin Bieber, because that was one of the ones that I heard on the way home. And I was like, hold on, Coach. I heard Takeoff versus the start. Justin Bieber came in like a couple lines on the actual hook. I was like, oh yeah, I got to check these out. So I might do a separate reaction to that one. But either way, bro, I'm doing a little bit too much talking. Let me go ahead and get y'all right. We about to check this out, Coach.
Load up the Drake. Fuck it, I'm making them pay.
And the last we heard from Drake and the Migos was Walk It, Talk It. So, I mean, we already know what that track did. You feel me? But let's see what it's talking about. I mean, this been almost at 1 million views, though. That's tough.
Load up the Drake. Fuck it, I'm making them pay. It's high and niggas won't take it. Hey, I'm having my way. Set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way. And like the third me go out. Take, bitch. What? Okay. Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna play? It's high and niggas won't take it. Hey, I'm having my way. Set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way. And like the third me go out. Take. What? Hey, yeah. Now that I'm thinking it through, I just ain't fell in love cause I'm way too awake. And she tried fucking a rapper to break up my heart.
Hold on. Now that I'm thinking it through, I never fell in love cause I'm way too awake. Never fell in love cause I don't know my name. Maybe it's going over my head. Turn it back.
What? Hey, yeah. Now that I'm thinking it through, I just ain't fell in love cause I'm way too awake. And she tried fucking a rapper to break up my heart, but my heart doesn't break. Soon as I link with these niggas, they feelings are written all over they face. What? Okay, great. I'm in the back room with Wally's. I spent 30,000 on somebody's grapes. We done did so many pull-ups on niggas. No wonder we getting in shape. Too busy backing my words up with actions.
Ah, that one was cool. We done did so many pull-ups on niggas. That we in shape or something like that? That's a decent bar, but it's still a little gimmicky to an extent. I still like it.
Room of Wally's, I spent 30,000 on somebody's grapes. We done did so many pull-ups on niggas, no wonder we getting in shape. Too busy backing my words up with actions to ever go front of your face. What? Hey, shit done changed. Billionaires talk to me different when they see my paste up from Lucian Grange. Told myself that I would get through this verse and I'm not gonna mention the plane. But look at the plane.
Told myself I'm gonna get through this verse and not mention the plane, but look at the plane, my nigga. What?
That I would get through this verse and I'm not gonna mention the plane, but look at the plane. The fuck are we saying? Yeah. What? Fuck are we saying? The
think 81, but I don't own a Harley. I ride a Mercedes with Shane. Ayy, it's me and Lil Harley. We wrecking this shit, then we bout to go link with the gang. Ayy, and unlike the clock on the wall at your mama house, I do not have time to hang.
Uh-huh.
Please don't reach out to me, think watching too much of Stephen and got to me versus two E's. I'm serving them up by the threes. I'm playing pool in the pool just connects to the beach. I've been too solid to ever have stripes on my sneaks. You get what I mean? Back in the day, my dogs was putting...
I've been too solid to ever have... Hold on. I've been too solid to ever have stripes on my sneaks. First of all, obviously he's talking about Adidas. Obviously he has a Nike... I think he signed... Drake has a collab with Nike, and they actually just dropped some like merch off not too long ago. I think he has some shoes that's supposed to be dropping like this sometime this year. But is that also a shot at Kanye? Is that a like double-sided type of bar there? Hold on, though. Let's run it back.
Think watching too much of Stephen and got them me versus two E's. I'm serving them up by the threes. I'm playing pool and the pool just connects to the beach. I've been too solid to ever have stripes on my sneaks. You get what I mean?
That's tough. Somebody let me know, though. Is that a double-sided bar or just a shot at Adidas? I feel like it's double-sided. And he's also talking about Kanye because, of course, Kanye is with Adidas.
Back in the day, my dogs was putting their balls in the pockets of all of the fiends. And what? That was back in the day. Now we involved in legitimate business, baby. We came a long way.
Like, I like how Drake is rapping on this, but it's like almost a... When like he slows it down, it's like you can almost anticipate what he's going to say type thing. You feel me? But I still kind of like it because with this like beat, it's like certain parts of it are how you're like vibing. You feel me?
Sometimes I hop on a road by myself and I listen to shit that you say. All of y'all having more followers and dollars, and that's why I cannot relate. Nope. What? Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna play? It's however niggas won't take it. Hey, I'm having my way. Set out here having his weight. Quit out here having his weight. And let it throw me go out. Take what? Load up the Drake.
Okay, now Drake on there, like my little brother said, he wasn't there for 2 minutes. Now, I would say that's a little better than like what he told me. But it still wasn't the craziest Drake verse ever, you feel me? Like, for the Migos and Drake, I'm thinking that this bit about to go, like, off the charts type shit. Like, it's still going to be a tough track off of the project, but... I mean, it still wasn't Drake's hardest verse ever, even though he was on there for about 2 minutes. That's tough. And hey, Migos and drop, who up next? Is Drake up next this summer? Or y'all think he gonna wait until top of the fall or something like that? That'd be tough, coach. I'm saying drop 4th of July, Drake. Let's go crazy.
Drake, making them fuck niggas pay. Yeah. Straight at the trap to the play. We gone. Who say they ain't having their way? Who? Might have a little more on their plate. We having our way in three ways. Whoop. Over your scope on the Drake. We having our way.
Having
my way in the city, get put out your bridges, you talking to tripping. Go put on my cleats so I'm walking, they slipping. Whoa. Having my way now, this shit like a business. Load up the bass, now I feel like I ripped it. She had it her way, now she out of a Bentley. Get out.
Whoa, hold on now. I think I did see an academics post something about that. Having her way, now she out of a Bentley. Talking about Saweetie, because it was reported that he got her Bentley repoed or basically just took it back from her type thing when they broke up and all that. It's tough. Now, we have heard Saweetie mention the Quavo situation on her collab tape. Not collab. It was like a compilation tape that she put out with, I want to say, was Drake or the Ruler on there? I don't know, my nigga. But she had, it was like 10 to 15 tracks on there. I can't remember what it was called, but it was one song on there where she mentioned the whole Quavo. Matter of fact, let me see if I can find it real quick, bro. So y'all can go check it out just in case y'all ain't heard it. It was at the Pretty Summer playlist, season one. But yeah, Drakeo, the Ruler was on there, but it was the track was called Seesaw by Kendra J featuring Saweetie. And she had mentioned something about it on there. Y'all go check that out if y'all want to hear it. I want to say we did a reaction to it, but I don't think I ended up dropping it. Either way, that's tough. She is out of a Bentley, but obviously she still has her own money, so she might be able to buy another Bentley back, my nigga, but that's still tough. You feel me? That's tough. Especially the fact, why he even had to repo it, bitch? Why you ain't, if we breaking up, lead a Bentley. Type shit is this.
Having my way, now this shit like a business. Load up the bass, now I feel like a Ricky. Hey. She had it her way, now she out of a Bentley.
Skirt. Get out. Skirt.
That's oh, tough. Fuck how you take it. We straight from the bank, and I caught me some cases and beat it in racing. Seen they was hating, no communication, no invitation, cut off circulation. Blue or the red Bugatti, this the Matrix. Crosses all on my body, watch for Satan.
Blue or red Bugatti, this the Matrix, because of the blue or red pill. I like Offset's flowing here right now. He going crazy.
I'm having gallery laughing, no talking, we smashing. Smash. This one the classic, ain't none of this average. Sniper, I'm sniping the bitch, I'm assassin. I piped it, then piped the bitch up for some action. Don't even be bragging, these little nigga maggots. I don't even flesh, that shit be on acid. Fell in my lap, hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point, that shit accurate.
Yeah.
Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna?
Yeah, Offset might be my favorite besides what Drake did on here. I don't know. Offset's flow on there was just going crazy for me personally. You feel me? Quavo is cool. I feel like, of course, his notable bar is gonna be the last one where he said, having her way, now she out of a Bentley. But I like what Offset did for sure. Let's see what Takeoff talking about, though.
Play. Fuck. It's high and niggas won't take it. Ayy. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Said I ain't having his way.
Set.
Quay, I ain't having his way.
Quay.
And like the third me go out. Take. What? Hey. Yeah.
Take off.
I'm shoving this shit in their face. Then I go put that boy right in his place. They know that I'm having my way.
Why?
I was 17 on the song with Dre. It's like an eviction notice when we dropping.
Get up.
Cause niggas get moved out their space.
Move.
2.5, what's going on 3? But fuck it, cause it's worth the wait.
Fuck it.
Not to be ignorant, but I want everything that's on the menu and what's on your plate.
Give me that.
I talk to God, he give me the
hold
out
on,
their
on.
Space.
Move.
2.5, what's going on 3? But fuck it, cause it's worth.
What? Hey. Yeah.
Take off.
I'm shoving this shit in their face. Then I go put that boy right in his place. They know that I'm having my way.
Why?
I was 17 on the song with Drake. It's like an eviction notice when we drop.
I was 17 on a song with Drake. Wait, he was 17 when the Versace remix dropped? How old is this nigga? Hold on, bro. I would have thought these niggas take off age. He 26. That nigga, he the same age as me. What the heck? That's a hell of a bank account difference. I tell you that much, my nigga. That's
get
tough.
Up, cause niggas get moved out their space.
Move.
2.5, what's going on 3? But fuck it, cause it's worth the wait.
Fuck it.
Not to be ignorant, but I want everything that's on the menu and what's on your plate.
Give me that.
I talk to God, he give me the faith.
God.
I hit the boy if I need me a drink. I got a Richie that sit on my left,
yeah.
But somehow I always be pulling up late. Ain't been on earth,
no.
Ever since I got that rocket chain and took a trip out of space.
Go.
Ever since birth, my mama told me that they gon' act cool, but they really hate.
Hey.
I know my worth, so you ain't getting no thirst if you talking about a look.
Nah.
Make them say church.
Amen.
When they see clarity, diamonds and stones in my Jesus face. I ain't gotta run, cause it's not a race.
Go!
Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna
do? Why did
play?
He end it off like that? They gotta run, cause this ain't a race. Nigga, you breathing in the mic like you Rick Ross in his prime, my nigga. Relax. But I don't know, bruh. I like what they did with it, but the hook to me is just okay with a Drake on it. It's okay. It's not. I don't even know if it's okay.
Go.
Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna play?
Fuck.
It's high and niggas won't take it. Ayy. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Said I ain't having his way.
Set.
Quay, I ain't having his way.
Quay.
And let the third me go out. Take.
That's probably my favorite part of the actual hook is just when he say, and like the third me go, I'm out here. Hold on. And like the third me go, I'm out here. Oh, hold on.
Quay, I ain't having his way.
Quay.
And like the third me go out.
And like the third me go out. Take. I don't know why I just like that part, but besides that, I mean, it's cool. It's nothing too crazy for the actual hook. But hold on, bro. Let me get y'all right. First of all, let me drop this snippet from this Justin Bieber one. I told y'all I might come with a separate reaction.
Would you rather have five?
I just want y'all to hear this real quick, bro. And y'all let me know in the comments if I should drop the separate reaction or just do it with the when I drop the full album. This bit had a vibe in me. It's a slow vibe too, like come on now.
Hey baby.
It's tough.
I got a question.
baby, I wanna know what you see in me. What? Tell me the truth, keep it 100, keep it G with me. 100. Ain't no love up in these streets and life ain't promising. Nah,
hold on, hold on.
Can't find shit and it ain't no evidence.
I'm just about to skip up to towards the end of Takeoff verse so y'all can hear that Justin Bieber and I'm gonna cut it.
Nah. You say you love me, you say you wanna be with me.
Me.
I'm asking questions and I need you to answer me, please.
Come on, bro. That's all. Hey, that's all we need. Y'all let me know. I'm probably still gonna drop it separate anyways, but I mean, that's tough, my nigga. That's tough. But yeah, bro. That was, bro. That one with Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber has a vibe on that shit, coach. That's tough, but damn, my nigga, that's tough. But either way, that was Migos featuring Drake having our way. Dope vibe on it. I can see what my little brother was saying when like he was like, ass, it's a little iffy, you feel me? But I still like what Drake did on there. But like I said, it just wasn't the craziest Drake verse ever. Even though he was on there for about 2 minutes, so I expected him to go crazy. Or crazier than he did, but it was still cool. Like I said, with his flow on there, it was like at certain parts with how he was slowing it down, you could kind of anticipate what he was saying. But I mean, besides that, it was cool. Quavo probably had my least favorite verse on there. Like I said, for my favorite is between Offset and Drake. Probably go with Offset though, because I like Offset flow on there. Takeoff was okay on there. I mean, this track is gonna go up just cause it's Migos and it's Drake. Like I said, it's almost at 1 million views and it ain't even a full day yet. So, I mean, it's gonna go crazy either way, but I kinda expected it to be a little more lit than this, or like more of a stamp than this. Cause I mean, I see this being played for the summer and all that, but do I see this being played next summer? Not necessarily, you feel me? But that's just our first listen. Y'all get down there in the comments, let me know what y'all thought about this one. Let me know if y'all think this is ranked the Migos and Drake top. Hold on, bro. Matter of fact, I'm about to look this up. Migos and Drake had Walk It, Talk It, Having Our Way, and Versace, right? I don't think they had nothing else besides that. Y'all rank the top three for me. Rank those from 1 through 3. I'd probably say Walk It. I feel like maybe they did have another song that Drake was featuring on, but I'm not 100% sure. Either way, if it is, y'all let me know. But rank, if it's not and it's just those three, y'all rank those three for me in the comments. I might have to say Walk It, Talk is probably 1. Having Our Way, 2. Nah, Versace. Y'all be the judge of that, brother. Y'all be the judge of that. Either way, get down in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about the track. We are dropping the reaction to the one featuring Justin Bieber, so y'all stay tuned for that. We about to drop a Megan Thee Stallion reaction. She dropped a music video off, so if y'all ain't seen it, a link will be up there. We supposed to be doing something else too. I want to say maybe a Doja Cat reaction or something. Polo G, I think we gonna check out one of his tracks as well, a music video. That's up already, a link will be up there. But either way, bro, that's all she wrote. We on the road to 20,000 subscribers, 18. Appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.